I think what this also meant is the end of boredom. I think it's perhaps significant. Like the we might look back upon boredom as a somewhat utopian proposition now, in many ways. The dialectics of boredom coming out of situationists and going into punk. You know, what are the politics of boredom? The idea of boredom as a kind of existential challenge. That boredom presents us with the blankness of death. The necessity for us to actually do something. It's a kind of existential injunction. That's been eliminated now. Boredom 1.0 no longer exists. I'd say we're now in a period. My slogan for this would be: no one is bored. Everything is boring.